There we have 72 and 34 in D. We are 8, 29 and 39 up forward. Number one, Nets. 29 take place on. And here we go. Moved ahead by Nepean. Nepean puts it in deep. Have to move because the videos. Off to the left of the goalie, won by Nepean, but kept in by 39 Teagan. Penalty conceded by 67. Downs goes off for two or less. Head contact. Teagan obviously upset her terribly. Alright, power play, 14:37, we've only just got going. Teagan with it behind, tries to spring it out the front. 29 with it, 29 pushes it to 26. 26 to 92, slap shot, field goal unfortunately, but great shot though. That was a rolling puck and everything. 67, knock it down. 92 pushes it out to Houston. Houston rolls it ahead to 65, but doesn't make it. Gets knocked in the board, it's going to come outside. Alrighty. 68 for the face-off, 68 wins the face-off, Houston with it. Houston looking to skate round. She's not going to come away with it this time. 94 to 92. Nope, 94 to 72. Oh, they've mixed up the deep up or something. That's really good. 65 in, puts it in the corner. Tries to spring it from Lady 67s. Two of them battling. 65 and 68. 65 pushes it back to 68, which has moved ahead. Sends fan on it. Another attempted clearance, straight out. And it's going to stay in. So 48 seconds left on the power play. Win by the 67s. Behind, all the way down. 13 minutes 20. Scores now. And the PN have another 40 seconds on the power play. Almost steal, almost a steal as it comes out. That looks like a Sarah Martin move. It was. That looks like Souza. And Andy manages to trap it in. Back onto the Souza stick. The Souza links it in. Gets tipped by Andy. In close. This is a roll, unfortunately, on the backside. Sent down the ice. Pollard picks it up. And it's back to 5-on-5 play. Sarah Martin nearly loses it in the middle. Teagan puts it back in. Transfer Lady 70. Lady 670. Gets onto an Nepean stick. Spirits out. Back to Teagan. It's a bit of a scrappy play at the moment. Breakout. 34. 34 hasn't come out, but it doesn't make it out. Shot, blocks. Kind of a save, although it wasn't technically on net. Lady 67's coming again. Nice move. Shot over. She had space, but she shot it over. Picked ahead, picked out of the air by Lady 67s. Pushed in deep by 8, taking off. 29, coming around the back. 29 chasing, and then 65 coming in to chase as well. Houston steps it back in, pushes it back. 29 peels off, 65 on the chase, 64 and 24 on the boards. 24 trying to stick handle it. 68 pushes it back to 24. 24 puts it out front, just a little bit out of shot, but out of range of that with the Riley on the chase around the back here. Pink from Francis. 2-on-1 from 67s, but it's only 2. Lost at the line, and it's going to squirt out now to 68. 68 pushes it, it's going to go to icing. Icing and back in. Is on the chase. You got Martin and Seddon. Good work by the two of them. Unfortunately, it just squeaks out. Rolled ahead. It's going to end up on Cote's stick. Back into Martin's stick. Martin tries to bang it in, doesn't work out. Now it's in. Tegan skates past. Annie McDowell on the chase behind the net. And then Tegan onto the far wing. Lady 67's putting it around the back. Trying to flick it out. Goes on the Cote stick. Cote tries to flick it back in again. Back to Cote. Cote, beautiful pass to Tegan. Coming across. Great work by Tegan. Hands it back. Hands it off to Danks. Danks in front. Hales exceptional in those short places. Couldn't get a stick to it though. 29, springs out, shot wide from 34. Breakout coming from the 67s, broken up by 34, but sprung loose, going to fall to pushes it to 39, but she loses it. Out, and now it's out. Houston with some space. Come on, Maggie, put yourself on goal. Oh, nice try. Houston crosses it back, but we didn't have somebody on net. Bangs out all the way to 71. We have a cool one. 65 on it. 65 shot into the goal as well. Alright, win by Nepean. Nepean, D. Oof. Just 65. 65 to 94, brings it to the stick of 94, backhanded. 71 takes a shot. I can't figure out who she is. Not sure who the call up is. She's being called off now, whoever it is. Break out from 86-7s, 2-on-2, pushes it in deep. Goldie pushes it to the corner. 26 rolls it out to 65, doesn't manage to get it out. 86-7s, save. White shot wide. Doesn't manage to get it out. 86-7. Save. White shot wide. 65 doesn't manage to get it out. 86-7. Save. White shot wide. 65 doesn't manage to get it out. 86-7. Save.
86-7. Shot over the top. 67's getting the better opportunities here. 65
tried to jam it away, she didn't get it. Houston with some speed, looking ahead, and take it in all alone. She's got Cote behind her, drops it to Cote, not quite long, not strong enough. Shot and glove
by Izzy DeLorme, taking this former goalie part.
Welcome to any of the DeLorme family, the football. Seven shot through traffic, straight on to the goalie's chest, and no rebound. Almost a win by Nepean, actually, it is a win by Nepean. Controlled by Pindell, unfortunately, she puts it up and out and over the boards. Passes it off to 37, Sarah Martin. Sarah Martin working in. Oh! Annie McDowell got all of that. And if it had gone anywhere else apart from the goalie's chest, that would have been it. LA67s, round to 72 pinching, no space in the middle, 67s, 3-on-1 breakout, 3-on-2 breakout, so. 34 Harper brings it round to 39's all alone, she's all alone, we've got a line change going, Tegan's got to keep chasing. Soup with a pickup, Soup trying to pass it back through. Doesn't make it through, but is that Tegan again? Oh, push back against the flow, comes out to 8. 71 tries to take a shot, bounds on it. Breakaway, 39, all lucky. A header from the goalie, breakaway, 39, all lucky. Header from the goalie, takeaway, 39, Orlicky. A header from the goalie, takeaway, 39, Orlicky. header from the goalie. Stop that coming near the net. Okay, another close-in save from the goalie. Eight looking to go round. Puts it in front, nobody in front. 29. Oh, great. Great stop by 92 to stop the forward play from the... Oh, that's a good breath. Looks like Pollard is playing forward. Good job, Becker. Put it back in. Makes it all the way in. Houston on the chase in. Gets the ball down faster. Houston on the chase into the corner here. Park's bubbling. Houston 1-3. Comes out to the 67. Good pull back from 93 for Adelby icing. Icing from 67s. Alright, it's 4:02 left in the first period, and the score is 1-0.
Face off to the left of the 67th goalie.
Everyone seemed to stop for a moment, but there was no one there. There's a glitch in the matrix. Turn, shot from Riley, but didn't get anything on it. Houston did a good job to bang it back in and chased it down. She was the one who chased it down. What the hell is she everywhere? 84 round, still great job, Francis. Job here. She loses it on the swing though. 67's managed to turn it. Shot way into the corner. Francis to pick it up. Francis bangs it out blind. Picked up by the 67's D. Pushed ahead. Annie McDowell. Annie McDowell with Sarah Martin on the chase. The two of them there. Managed to cause trouble. Seddon there. Seddon after a run in on the last weekend. Very sore. Why is that kind of penalty? Got away with one there, ref. What is going on? 37 on the boards. Being shoved around. 94 tries to feed it out. But it cut close to the 67 stick. Shot up and wide. 37 picks it up on the board to it. Pushes it ahead. Skips past everybody, back to 94 indeed. 94 rolls it out. Out to 29. 29 with 39 ahead of her. 39, great job to keep herself on side. 39 coming around the back. 26, Pollard. I'm not clear if she's forward or not. Yeah, she is. Okay, she is a D. She was just forward. Alright, 29 banks on the board. Hale at the line, managed to keep it in. Great job, Hale. And again from Dax. Oh, great break up here. Super Sermon's knocking in deep. Hale pick it up. Hale ran the back to 92. We're looking for the lead player here. Pushed ahead. Oh, icing. On the length. Only Danks on the trace. He's got support now. Support from 65 in there. It's off. Lady 67's in the middle. 34. Looking for options. Gets it caught in the ref's feet. Turns into a 3-on-2. Last minute of play in the first period. 34, good move to sort of bang it around the back of the net, go nowhere. And then that's just going to go for icing.
42 seconds left in the first period. The score is 0-0. We have 71 and 94 on the D side. 37, 84, 61. Kick out from 67s. Clean win by the 67s. Good movement. Blocked by Martin. Out to Seddon. Seddon fans on the pass to Annie McDowell. Just couldn't quite find it. Puck is bouncing. And that's Angel Song. Rushing the goalie. 19 seconds left in the period. Houston, great shot saved by 67's goalie. Houston has another chance. And a chip from the D. Goalie's going to the bench. Alright. The PM back to the power play, 14-13 on the clock. Forward to 65. 65 pushes it out, pushes it behind to 72. Not a very clean breakout. 72 tries to roll ahead, doesn't happen. 34 now on the pickup.
34. 24 has to skip off her stick. It's going to come back in from the 67s. 67 moves ahead. Tries to lay it up. And offside given against 67. Face off. Seven moves ahead. Seven with control on the wing. Seven takes around the back, rolls it out to 37. 37 to 92. 92 looking for space. By 61. 61 claims the tip. So I'm going to give 61 the goal for a 92 shot. I thought it did change. I saw the movement. So back to 5-on-5 play. 13:20 left in the second period. 84 in the face-off circle. And 67 is trying to come away with it. No one can get hold of it at the moment. 94 pushes it, rolls out, broken up at the line by 84. Brought back in by Lady 67s. Kept in the line by 71. She tries to roll it. 84 around the back. 84, she can get it back to the point. Point to point. Fans on the shot. Got to be careful here. Goes the length. I think that's going to go to icing. No icing. Icing rolled off. Let's move the camera at the moment. Let's get into the corner. Icing waved off again the other way. Killam on the chase. Big line change from McKeon. Killam ends up with it on a stick. Killam puts it in front. Danks nearly had it. Now shot from... Second period, 2-0. All right, pushed back in by PM. Kept in, 92, trying to keep it in, pushes it across. Lady 67 will get there first. Sorry, I'm very confused with myself. 84 with 39 in support. Frozen by the goalie. Field goal of the night, didn't clear the glass, but about 6 inches under the glass. pushes it out. D'Souza manages to pick it up. D'Souza with a lot of traffic in front. Broken up by D'Souza again. 24 on the puck, looking to reset it. Rolls it across to 72. Francis with a tip from Sforzetto. Goalie managed to get a pack on, pad on, with a pad on it. Shot in from D'Souza. Kept in by D'Souza again. D'Souza puts it onto the wing. Another 67 stick. Good job, Andy. Good battle going on down there. In by 67s. Seven tries to put it out, but it doesn't come out. 71 looking for options. Oh, good job. Good turn. It's going to come back behind, though. D'Souza's been out there a while. Tries to roll it out, and I think we're... Nope, it's not going to... It's not. It's curling. Both the goals decide to take each other. That's in. I think that hit the side netting. I think so the goal is bad and sitting on the line, and the ref just whistled it. 9:56 in the second period. Score is 2-0 to the field. Pinch coming from 71. She fought against it. She's not committed though. She didn't have the overlap. Feed out from 67s. Easy save. Shot coming. Pushed to the corner. The goalie keeping it live. Another puck that's going to curl. Stop short of icing. 67 is trying to push it up. Let's push it in the body of 84. Shot through the middle. 81 for 67 tries to break through. Two of them in there. Rolls it out to Teagan. Teagan tries to flip it back, but that ended up on the stick of a 67. Out. 29 has it skip over a stick. Left in the middle to a 67. Stolen by 29. Teagan around the back to Hale. Hale into the corner. Being closed down by Danks, but the 67 pushes it to the open side. Cote pushes it back in, back on side from the Nepean. 72 Francis, got a hop and a step to get herself moving again. Skipped out. And 72 to 92. 92 misses the back of 39. Apparently she touched it. 68, Riley in there. Sevens have a player deep. And managed to lay it back. Just off into the corner for a goalie. Around behind. 34. 34 feed to 8. 8 can't find a step, can't get over the player. And goes for icing. Face-off won by Nepean. 94 around the back to 71. 71 out to 24. Just rolls it. 65. Oh, 65 a bit more than escape. He was trying to take on the whole team. That's okay. Houston's going to do it instead. Houston out to 65. Shot over the goal. 71. puts it back in. 71 rolls it down to 84. 84 and 65 working on this wing. Comes out the centre. Maybe 67s. One on two. One on four, I would say. 61. 71 tries to push it out, but she doesn't get it out far enough. 71 rolls it round the back to 94. Cool, calm, and collected, passes it out, but ends up on a 67 stick. 71 round the back again, rolls it round. Abby Seddon tries to roll it ahead, doesn't happen. Stuck in the corner. It's going to fall to a 67 stick. 94 chasing, trying to prevent the square coming up in the middle. Lots of chops. Oh, we don't like this place. Alright, 84. 84 fans in it, unfortunately. 67. Spring it off. Goes past. Got some tired girls up there. 84 managed to stop the centre play. 24. Bangs it out. Maggie, Seddon. And Seddon. Straight into the belly of the goalie. Trying to go five hole. Nothing happened. Seven misses it, 92 to pick it up. 92, 26, 26 to 37. 37 going to bring it in. 69 falls on the line. 26 trying to push it ahead. Riley tries to roll ahead again. We had a goal from here earlier, Riley. 92 pinching. 92 pinches it around the back. 37 into first into the corner. That's going to roll and pass the net. All the way. Back. 5:23 left in the second period. Nepean lead 2-0. 29th win by Nepean, but sends to get there first. 71. All that's going to be special here. Oh, 72. Sorry, Francis. Francis, great stick to put it into the corner, take away the breakaway. Rolled out, picked up by this lady's 67s in the middle. 34 tries to roll it ahead, Tegan. Back in, Hale, picked up by Francis again. Francis rolls it in deep. Tegan's, I don't think Tegan made it out, but she got away with it. Tegan, good battle on the boards. Good game from Tegan tonight. Really good to see. Oh, so close, Tegan. So close. She looked out of sorts the other night. She looks settled in. Good to see. Alright, 68 take the face off. Win by Nepean. Stop. Score. Around the outside. Good choice by the shot high by 65. 71 at the line. 71 rolls it back in. 24, another shot to takes a rebound. Coley did well to get to that one. Good job, Izzy. 24 battling in at her feet. 24 whips it round to 65. 65 looks to see if she can center it up. 65 gets across to 71. 71 can't handle it. But good play. 65 again. 65 behind the net. 84. Annie trying to work away in the corner. 84 rolls it round to 65. 65 and 37. 37 lifts the stick. It's going to fall for a breakaway. Great job by Soup. Take away the breakaway and then the goalie to split up the... I said I'm doing the splits on the breakaway. All right, good job.
It's always got to be the dramatic United. Oh, 67's trying to centre it. That goes around the outside. Pollard on it.
Pollard out to 37. 37 to 61 has to kick it ahead because it comes behind it. Trying to do a line change. Can't get there. 26. Gets it stuck in the snow and gets it off the rim. And it somehow squirts ahead to Sarah Martin. Sarah Martin gets a shot on goal. Ludie gets a shot on goal. Anyway, 2:46 left in the second period. 3-0 to Napier. Face off. Win by 67s. Picked up of the balls by Houston. But Napier managed to keep it in. Jack's on the puck. Jack's pins the player but can't get to the puck.
You've got 34 D'Souza. 34.
Gonna try and put it through the crowd. Didn't make it. Jack's trying to get there. Well taken off by Houston. Breakout coming from 67s. D'Souza stepped around it. Well, second line of defence was there. Deegan rolls it ahead to 39. 39. Trying to break through the middle. 67s with control in the zone. Two skaters not moving. Didn't see the puck, but it was a field goal. 68, Riley turns back.
It's going to fall to Teagan now. Teagan just shows a bit too much of it.
Still manages to get it out. Good job, Teagan. Breakout coming from the 67s. Missed pass. Back in. Good job from Sarah Martin. Squirts through the middle. Now Martin has another go. Martin 65 going on net. 65 didn't quite get there. Last minute of play in the second period. That was fortunate it fell that way. There were 2:67 on Campbell. Soup would have had to do a job again. Okay, 51 seconds left in the second period. Again, lead 3-0. 84 to take the face off. 24 setting up for a shot again. Win by 67s. Controlled by 67s. Puck comes out behind. 94, got to go on the chase. 71 is a D partner. You can see she can pass off. Whiffs on the pass. 71's going to come pick it up now anyway. 61 out of 20. 71 to 24. 24 knocks it ahead. Doesn't make it out. Does this time. Now it's Seddon. Seddon with a shot off the glass. Houston tries to knock it to the front of the net, but it can't quite get enough on it. 16 seconds left in the period. seconds. Breakaway coming from good roll in by picked up by Danks. Danks with a shot. Goalie fumbles it. And we get the buzzer before anything else happens. Start of third, falls to 92, pushes it ahead, 37's got a chance here, she could push it, yeah, she tries, has two cracks at it, doesn't make it, 92, pushes it in, Snow slowing things down, win by 39, oh, Tegan just tries to roll it back, but unfortunately didn't fall to a teammate, 2-on-2, Pollard, breaks up the pass, Pollard around the back, good job Becker, 67 managed to knock it back in, Pollard loses a stick on the side, and 67's tried to centre it, goes all the way past the own blue line. Line change from the PM, picked up by 92 to 65. For 67s, get picked for a penalty. I think it was a leg trip, if nothing else. It wasn't either not intentional, it was legs.
Napian back onto the power play.
18:59 left in the third period. Napian on the power play for 2 and 6. Win. Clean win. 65 tried to take a shot, but it just didn't fall to a stick. Oh, nice shot from 72. Glove by the goalie. Face off again. 152. Left in the field. Penalty. Shot 65. 65 quick shot, but she had to settle it. It's going to come out by 67s. Picked up the line by 72. 72 asking for it back, tries to deflect it back in. 65 stops it. But we really need we need somebody else there. Whoever's coming on decided to jump over the puck well and call too many men. Out to 24. Places a hook. Second hook. Feeds it back to D'Souza. D'Souza with a shot. No power on it. It's in the danger zone. Flips out. Probably picks the puck up. 34 to Souza. 84 fires it ahead. Misses the pass. Seddon skates over. 84 picks it up again. Looks for a pass across to 92. 92 through the middle, Seddon touches it. What? She was over the line, I think. I ask you to rewind and see if that really was the case. 17:40 left in the period, 40 seconds left in this power play. Not a good setup so far. Win by Nepean. Picked up by 92 behind. 92 out to 61. 61 hiding on that wing over there. 84. Puck squirts out. Goes all the way down. Got 16 seconds left in this breakout. 92 is going to take it herself. She picks it back. We've got 5 seconds left in the power play. Danks skates over it. And now 94 Soup through the middle, pushes it deep. We seem to have stopped skating for a moment. We've got 3 goals, but that can change very quickly. Looking, trying to come ahead for the 67s. 26 out through the middle, and that's going to go to icing. Really?
Nice. Danks picks it up. Good job, Danks. Danks brings it round. Shot into the net, off of the stick. Second puck goes into the netting and out. Ross going to need yet another puck. Some games you see one puck. Some games you see three. In by Napier and push deep, and that's going to be a nice and cool face off back in 67 zone. 16-18 left in the third period. Napier leads 3-0. Strong draw, win by Napier. 29, down to 8. 8 battled off. Becca Pollard pushes it forward, bounces through some legs. Danks tries to bring it out. Danks has whipped on it again. Under snow. We've got a breakaway from 67s. It's a training player trip. And I think 67s are going to go on their first power play. Hook from 71. First power play for 67s. 15-15. Left in the third period. Appearing on the PK for two minutes or less. 34 with it behind the net. Can she get it down all the way? She can. Houston. Skating at 60% power, which is still faster than the ball in the circle. She somehow ends up with a puck. And 67, not sure what to do with their breakout. Houston gonna burn, happy to burn some of the time. 68, Riley, same. Houston back in again. That's 30 seconds of the power play burnt up with Houston doing what she does well on the boards. Burning time. She has burned almost single-handedly 45 seconds of the power play. And D'Souza in the corner. Too far around the camera. So back onto a 67 stick. Motion wraparound from 67s. I don't think that one's going to come off. Alright, face off to left of goalie, 58 seconds left in the PK. 67s don't know who to take the face off. Puck is out and down, and unfortunately, don't hold it on the snow! Anyway, 65 in the forecheck. 65 being abused by the goalie. 65 takes it. Unfortunately, she gets forced off the puck into the corner. Broken up, but 67's coming through. Got a free shot. Shot goes over. 30 seconds left in this PK. Push the length. 84 on the forecheck. 84 following the goalie, following the play around. On the forecheck, but didn't come off. Drop, shot. It's a very slow shot going towards net. 2 seconds left on this PK. It's going to be a shot from the other. Bouncing puck. Set him to pick it up. Set him to skate over it. She kicks it back. Kicks it onto a 67 stick. Goalie pushes it out. Already trying to roll it round. Seven springs it loose anyway. Seven squares it up to the centre.
Sarah Martin tries to find it. 34 to 26. 26 out to 37. 37 drops in 29, but she gets it caught up. Now 29 goes through the middle. 29 takes a shot off a stick in the corner, rolls it back to 39. 39-29. 39 sends 67 to kick it out. 12:48 left in the third period, Athene leading 3-0. Uh, 26 around the back of the net. 26 sending Houston. Houston has it broken up off a stick. She's going to go again. And still managed to get there. See that coming a mile. Ref very nearly got tripped up there. 92 bangs it around the back to 72. Yeah. 72 pounds it on the board. 24 tried to spring it out. Turn on the line. I would have given a penalty for that one. But Bounds didn't get one. She's not happy about it. Picked up to 61. 61 pushes it ahead. That's what happens when a frustrated player. So we have a delayed penalty. We have six wildcats on the ice. Shot saved by the goalie. Downs goes back into back in the boundary box. Twenty-eight left in the third period. And the PN on the power play, 2 minutes to us. Win by the PN. In win. 94 rolls it round. Comes off of India. Come on. Put a hole in your stick over here, see? There we go, you got it. 92. As the slowest shot of the game, it was on target. All right, face off again. 144. Win by 67. I'm gonna sit with Ottawa. Cote shot. Goalie didn't even see it coming, but it cleared the top of the net. Now to Soup. Soup shot. Deflection. Into the corner. 37 and 92. 92 back to 37. 37 shot. Yeah. guess what? We're on puck number 4. Cool. All right. 10:40 left in the game. Sorry. Rolled on goal by 71. Nice shot. To the outside off of Pollard's stick. Oh, now the refs are throwing the puck to each other and they can't catch it. 1:03 left in the power play to Nepean. Alright, Teagan picks it up, rolls it in. Kept in at the line by 26. Slap out pass, but not good enough. 26 back to 61. 29. 72. 72 to the shot into the body of the goalie. Houston to Danks. Danks just scoops it out of the air. Tries to go through a player and doesn't work out. 71 tries to chop it away. Rolled ahead. Danks takes another one. Danks with Houston. Danks pushes it gets in the corner. Rolled out. 29. 24. Oh, Maggie. Toe drive. Must be 39. Sorry. Pulled Danks a couple of times. But it's too good. All right, we're back to 5-on-5 play. 9:22 left in the third period. McKeon leading 4-1. 4-0. Shot. Shot gathered. It out to 65. Borsetta rolls ahead through players. Could have been given interference, but Snow helped us out there. Borsetta's going to pick it up anyway. Borsetta tries to roll it ahead into the goalie. Goalie goes in. 8:42 left in the third period. Score is 4-0. Wrist shot is not going to fall the goalie if they see it. There needs to be a slap shot. Daddy Seddon. Nice try again. Same play. Now it's a 3-on-2. Rolls ahead. Good movement from the 67s. Around the back of the net. 8:26. Left in the game. Squares it out. Off to the left of the goalie, 8:18. Left in the final period, and the PM winning 4-0. Uh, 94, tries to roll it ahead, tip to 84, to 61. 61 bangs it in. 84 wins it behind the back of the net. Manages to squeeze it out. He's beamed on the boards. Picked up by 37. 37 tries to centre it to 61, but didn't make it. 71's going to take a shot. No, shot. Hey, that was more than a wrist shot. Good shot. 84 to 71. 71 has it taken off a stick, gets caught on the snow, goes to icing, 7:33. 7:33 left in the third period. European 4, 86 to 7, 0. Wins it, just pushes it back, and shouldn't put it back far enough. Leaves it in that no man's land. 26 cuts across. Lots of sticks in the way. So many sticks. 67s push it back in. Harper trying to take her time on it, but there's a lady 67 sitting in front of the net. Harper careful here not to get a hooky. Picked up by 29 out to Francis. 29 brings it back round again. Rolls it across to 24 to 39. It's pulled up in the snow on the side here. 72 Francis breaks it up. 24 out to 29. 29 across the line. 39 in support. 29 take a shot into the belly of the goalie. Turnover, Houston back on the chase. Houston drops it to 65. 68 lined up in the centre there, 65 to Houston. Houston out. Off the stick bounces. 67's trying to bring it out, it's not happening. Tell who it is as an immobile, immovable object over there. Oh, it's Cote. How many cups and flashes are coming there to Falsetta? All right, back to Soup. Soup's going to take a shot here. Takes off, comes off the skate. 5:37 left in the game. Comes out. Cote takes a couple of whacks at it. Houston ends up one-on-one. Toe drag off. Another penalty coming to the Lady 67s. 5:18. I don't think you're allowed to body check the person with the... Johnson goes off. 5:18 in the game. 2 minutes or less power play for Korea. Score is 4 to the PM, 0 to the Lady 67s. Won by the 67s, all the way down. 5:10 left in the game. 71 on the wing. 71 handoff to 94. Nice pass. And 84 brings it round. Seddon's going to pick it up in the corner. Has it taken off a stick, rolled out, picked up by 67s. 67s tries to break it. Martin pocket picks. 4:40 left in the game, 1:20 left in the power play. 26 pull up, moves ahead. Three Wildcats in the corner. Seddon moves ahead. 84 to pick it up, 84 back to 26. 26 takes a shot, has it blocked. 26 rolls it in. 72 tries to get it out. Cote stops it dead at the line.
Back to Cote.
47 seconds left. Back to Annie. Annie in the corner here, doing circles. There are five players in front of him. Oh, nice try, ladies. Out by the goalie, 28 seconds left in this power play. Pollard ahead. Pollard ahead to Francis. Francis bangs it in. Teagan behind to pick it up. Puts it into the centre, but nobody on the net. 9 seconds left in the power play. Lady 67s have control. Now they don't. One over. 72 Francis is setting, waiting. The pass is missed by D'Souza. Super's got to chase this one. 3:05 left in the game here. 5-on-5 play. 39. Snow is so bad everywhere. Alright, D'Souza, try and pick it up. Lady 67's got a bit between their teeth here. But now, back out to for 2-on-1 for Ali Fossetta. Shoots it wide. Oof. Somehow skates into the back of the goalie, which is not cool, again, nice people. 2:21. Off Sandra Ice, third period. Win by Nepean. D'Souza ahead to 37. Annie Waddell to pick it up. Annie feeds it. The puck comes out. Multiple players down. Nobody knew where the puck was. 92, good choice. Shot again from 34, D'Souza. What a scrambled play. 92 out to 34 to 37 shoots it wide. 1 minute 28 seconds left. Seddon tries a sharp angle shot. I think he got deflected. 121 37 shot into the goalie's belly. Referee tried to whistle, but it already come out. Cote steps up. Stop the breakaway. And we have game. And we have a shutout. Thank you.